Sadly, your friendly neighborhood dead man here. If you want to confirm you're headed the right way, check your compass. It'll never steer you wrong. Provided you have a destination, that is. Centro wasn't just home to Bridges HQ. It was also the seat of the Reconstructionist movement. If the President hadn't required special treatment, she would have never left. And if she hadn't, we wouldn't have either.
Vital signs are all trending the same way.
No chance of a recovery, then?
None that I can see. No.
We should start making preparations.
Sam! It's me. Dead man. Sorry. My mistake. I'm afraid the President's condition has deteriorated. Thank you. This will help to ease the pain. And allow her to speak with you in these final moments.
Her?
The first and last female president of the United States. Surely you remember her. She raised you? You're not exactly dressed for a reunion. Take that off before you come inside. That's the President's right-hand man, the Director of Bridges.
Die Hard Man?
Oh, you were with Bridges One? So, I guess no introductions are necessary.
What's it been, Sam? 10 years? Look at us. A bunch of deathless freaks meeting like this. Yeah, well, good to see you two. President's waiting. It's your mother, Bridget. She's a bit out of it, but I know she'll recognize you.
Madam President, we've brought Sam. Huh. We'll leave you two alone.
Sam, I knew you'd come back. Are you doing all right? Remember Amelie went west. Took her 3 years to cross. She's trying to rebuild the country.
Still going on about that, huh?
You're the one I wanted to send, Sam. Time's running out. Help Amelie. She needs you. Together, you can help us reconnect. You can make America whole. Sam, if we don't all come together again, humanity will not survive.
We don't need a country. Not anymore.
We do. Alone, we have no future.
No, America's finished. Bridget, you're the president of jack shit.
Sam, listen to me. You, Sam. I'll be waiting for you on the beach.
Madam President! Oh, no. Oh.
Doctor, we need your help.
Listen, no one can know that the president is dead. If word gets out, Bridges is finished. Now, what happened here does not leave this room. Do you understand?
Yes, Director. But there's still the matter of the body. Without corpse disposal.
We've got that covered. Sam, before she died, the president made a contract with you.
What are you talking about?
As a member of Bridges, you're gonna work with the rest of us to rebuild America.
You think you can recruit me? Like she tried to?
Well, she succeeded. Look at your wrist. If that's not symbolic, I don't know what is.
Director, the cancer spread throughout her entire body. Harvesting organs is out of the question, and there is no need for an autopsy. Her body needs to be cremated before she necrotizes.
And if we don't, this place will turn into another crater.
What do you want me to do?
We don't have any porters right now. And the CD team you went into the field with are dead. But the president's body has to be burned.
The road from Capital Knot City to the incinerator was compromised in the void out. Now the only way there is on foot, through the mountains. But the chiral density there is off the chart. It's gotta be BTs.
This job has requirements. Tombs. Repatriate.
So me? Why?
Sam, you're already on the clock.
Now get it done, Sam Porter Bridges. Can I have a moment? President Strand believed in American Reconstructionism. She worked tirelessly to bring the nation together again. And without her, there would be no Bridges. She deserves a funeral with full honors. But we can't give her that. If she dies, America dies.
Without her, Bridges will cease to be.
Listen. Her cremation must be carried out with the utmost secrecy.
Even if we pull it off, what then? Who's gonna take her place? Face it, America's history.
Sam, America isn't dead yet.
He just said that it dies if Bridget dies.
She may be lost to us, but we still have an America worthy of the presidency.
Sorry, what?
Let's not get into it now. What matters is that we're going to finish your mother's work and rebuild America as she intended. That's the reason Bridges exists. So take the first step, Sam, and deliver the president's body to the incinerator.
If we don't all come together again, humanity will not survive. You're the one I wanted to send, Sam. Time's running out. I love you, Sam. I'll be waiting for you on the beach.
The facility's to the southwest. Remember that you'll be passing through BT territory.
We built the incinerator way up in the mountains so that the chiral matter in the smoke wouldn't reach the city. It won't be easy carrying a body up there.
We'll be monitoring you around the clock. If anything comes up, we'll offer you support via the cufflinks.
Incinerator.
Sam, I don't think I need to remind you, but every minute counts when transporting corpses for disposal. 48 hours following cardiac arrest, they go necro. Become a fresh PT to make our lives hell.
Have a pleasant journey.
Yeah. Yeah, just like that.
This one's for you.
Anybody hear me?
That's the place, huh?
Heavy timefall is imminent. Get back here, now.
Sam, burn the other cargo while you're there.
What's this?
BB-28. It's the unit Igor was assigned. It was hooked up to you when we found you in the crater.
But why is it here?
Because it's flagged for disposal. Central Knot's gone, and our headquarters along with it. Because that thing didn't do its job. It's all in Igor's logs.
But it's still alive.
It can't be repaired. And it can't survive outside the pod. Pity it if you want, but the decision has been made. It has to go. The director approved the order.
Position. I have to move before they realize I'm in here.
Sam, if one of those things eats you, it'll trigger a void out. You'll come back, sure, but the surrounding area will still be a crater.
I got an idea.
Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Sam, come back to the distribution center. Check the location on your compass.
Either of you made it back. When someone with Dooms hooks up to a BB, your feelings and memories cause feedback, like with a speaker. It amplifies fears and stress, and runs the risk of taking you to a place from which you will not return. I'm sorry, but this BP has been pushed beyond its limits. Disposal is the only option.
Sam, get cleaned up and come to the president's office. We need to talk.
Let that yawn out. There's no pretense.